You know, it's too big. It was amazing.
The departure of its youngest ever principal male dancer.
But also one of the most unpredictable.
Sergei Polunin suddenly claims that life in the company...
Everybody was poor, you know, nobody had money. Because my family moved around the world to support me, I really did. And by doing ballet, hope I would bring them more and more together. Every Sunday's getting more bleak, fresh poison each week. And my mom told me that they are divorcing. And I don't want any memories about it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. You feel like a prisoner, urged to dance. And I just want to get a normal life now.
Ballet requires a lot of motivation and discipline. And I think he lost that.
Amen. 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 Take me to church. I worship like a dog in the shrine of your
life. I thought, hey, I just could walk away. It would be easy. I would lie. It is the most joyful dancing skill. Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that
as ever could go. Let me give you my life. Jumping, and this is, you know, this is who you are.